Today is June 28th, 2021. It is 41 degrees in Vancouver. Canada has just recorded its highest ever temperature as the country's west is going through a massive heat wave.
Litton in British Columbia soared to 47 degrees yesterday, breaking an 84-year-old record in many areas. I've never felt this kind of heat in my life. Experts say that climate change is expected to increase the frequency of extreme weather events, such as heat waves. The key to the problem is the more we emit greenhouse gases, the more the planet warms. That's the basic equation. So this is not the new normal. Normal is going to keep changing until we stop emitting greenhouse gas emissions. Until then, events like this will become more common.
So, if you live in the Lower Mainland, BC, make sure to save up for an air conditioner once they're back in stock. You'll thank yourself next year.